Patrol Control. The bus wants us on the garrison in Chelsea.
This is Armored Patrol reporting in. No sign of the target.
All units, a break-in was just reported. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
MJ, hey. Mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Peace. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man. The high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Rep on the status of Bloomingdale.
APC Kilo 3 control now. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Deploy heavy ordnance. Contact!
Engage, engage!
Hey, does this turn into a robot? Cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Bam. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me. Okay, I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at F.E.A.S.T.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy. Are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him? Like,
I heard that.
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
Nothing. Man, I'm tripping.
I might be able to hack that. Time to move. Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? Guy's an animal.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
Iodine, but no antibiotics. Need to keep looking.
All right, all right, all right.
I heard that.
This can stop right now.
give us the locations and schedules for your supply lines.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Vincent Whale.
More supplies over there. Just need to get past these guys.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Walking A-bomb.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. My grab.
Whoa! Another supply tent. More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This could stop right now. Just give us the location and the schedules for your supply lines.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson Whale on. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and we'll stop.
Don't have clearance for that.
Oh, boy. That's not what Benson wants to
eat. Damn thing.
Stupid Tin Man!
Pick up a dot. Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Dude's a walking A-bomb.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes me crazy.
Heard that.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian, too?
Hey, who's there?
No, man, don't talk about my family, all right?
I swear I saw something.
Getting paranoid.
Always one.
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers. A couple trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Oh boy. They better not try to short us. Hey, you guys better not.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Bro, relax. Nobody's trying to short you.
Dude.
Be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop! Did not need to see that.
Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have not time for this.
That tunnel. Maybe I can sneak beneath him.
Come out, Smog. We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your feet. Come out, and I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Clear the opening. Let me know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared. What
the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
Taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles,
Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles.